everybody, what is going on? Welcome to Wrigley Josh 1. Please take the time now to hit that like button in this video, and if you're new, make sure to subscribe. Go check out Nova Fleet 86 anywhere you find your podcast. Episode 8 will be coming out on Spotify very soon. You do not want to miss this two-part season finale. Also, go check out some of the other projects that I'm a part of, like Duel Academy, The Purplish Family, Starcatcher, and SCP Uncontained, all on YouTube. Hope you guys enjoy! So, the trailer for the new movie coming out this summer for the popular preschool franchise, Paw Patrol, has been released on YouTube today. Now, of course, me being a prior Paw Patrol fan when I was in high school, yes, in high school, I know. I guess kind of somewhat still of a fan of the show now, but not as much. I thought the show kind of lost its charm for me maybe after season 3-ish or so, and also them kind of putting Mayor Humdinger, making him way more involved in the show now, definitely irritated me, because I do not like Mayor Humdinger at all. He is so annoying as a character. Of course, with that being said, I always had somewhat of an interest of this movie. Because I was always interested to see, like, what would it look like, what would it kind of be like, and also, what would it be about? An origin story, or would it just be kind of like another one of their adventures that they tend to take on most of the episodes of the show, but is it just going to be bigger? The plot of the movie is basically the Paw Patrol team receives a call from a new character, Liberty from Adventure City, a new place introduced. Mayor Humdinger... ugh, I seriously hate this guy. Is actually going to take over the city with his evil schemes. So Ryder and the rest of the Pops travel over to Adventure City with their new headquarters, team up with Liberty, and take down Mayor Humdinger for good. It's a pretty simple story, but that's really all you need with this, honestly. I mean, it's based off of a preschool cartoon, so we don't really need any life-changing plots here. I do like the character of Liberty, though. I mean, she does seem like a cute addition to the team, and I'm curious to see what else she does in the rest of the movie itself. Honestly, with the trailer that I did see, it does seem like it is going to be somewhat of a fun movie. What I do like is the animation as well. Like, I think the animation in this movie that they're using for the Pups do look pretty cool. Like, just the surroundings, like, say, the city and the world definitely looks cool. But also, I like the new designs of the characters as well. Just a little bit modified from the original cartoon, obviously. Even with, like, say, that of Ryder and even Mayor Humdinger. He looks completely different in this film too. And I'm surprised that we didn't see Mayor Goodway. I wonder if this means that she's not in this movie, which if she isn't, I'm not gonna lie to you, I wouldn't mind that, because she is how she's even a mayor of a city is kind of the biggest question to ask right now. We have a couple of celebrity voices in this film, which when you really think about it, shouldn't have surprised me at all, but it did when I saw the casting for it. I mean, it specifically surprised me that Tyler Perry is in this movie. And then you also have Jimmy Fallon in this movie. And out of all people, you have Kim Kardashian in this movie as well. And the funny thing about that, about Kim Kardashian being in this film, when they showed a picture of the poodle, I knew that she was voicing that particular dog in this film. Of course, she was going to voice like the most bougiest dog that they probably could have in the entire film. So it was just like, of course, it's on brand with Kim Kardashian, so doy. It's gonna be interesting, like, for Tyler Perry and Jimmy Fallon. Who are they gonna be voicing? I'm not even sure if they showed any of their characters in this trailer. But yeah, so that's basically the trailer for the Paw Patrol movie. It could be somewhat possible I might decide to check it out. Why not? It's a harmless film, you know, so I could check it out. I guess for anybody that watched this trailer, I'm kind of curious. Like, what do you think of the trailer for the Paw Patrol movie? Definitely would be interested in hearing your thoughts on that. But that is it for this video, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe for more content, and hit the bell to be notified of my next video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and remember, you're hearing it from a regular bunny in a regular world. See you next time.